Hello, 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 beautiful people. Okay, so we are in the summer section, and I just want to give a late welcome to all the summer students, all those who are taking summer classes. I just want to use one of my summer class to demonstrate a simple and practical ways of getting the assignments, your assignments in this summer courses done. I know it's a short, summer classes are mostly very short. Between June and July is when we get things done. And so our week are packed with a lot of chapters. So, in order not to stress yourself too much, and get anxiety. For instance, I am taking mental health. I'm taking mental health and the mental health practicum. And then I'm also taking older adults. Shout out to all the students in the online LPN BSN program with the University of Arkansas, the best university in the United States. If you are not registered with us yet, what are you waiting for? Get in touch with the administration and get yourself in there, because if you're an LPN, this is your best shot. And I know it's not in some of the states, but you can call them and find out. So let's get into why I'm making this video. This is how I organize my week. So we have a Sunday up to the next Sunday to have assignments and papers and quizzes, exams done. And some of these classes, you have about four or five chapters that you have to read, sometimes six chapters. If you're unlucky that week, you have six chapters to read. So as you can see, your best bet is to look at your schedule. Your schedule is where you see your due dates. You can also use your my grades to see what exactly are due every week. So you can see that this is the first schedule here. So pretty much there's something that is due that you have to submit by the 27th, which is kind of in the middle or half past the middle of the week, which was last Thursday. So what I do is that I get me a planner. I use a planner. Yes, you heard me. A planner. And I'm going to put the link to these beautiful planners. I have three of them. I have the student planner, or I call it the academic planner. I have daily planner, and I have another weekly planner here. These are all beautiful, beautiful, printables that you can get. You can see, if you can see from my camera, I print this out. So every day I print one out, or for the week I print one out. And then what I do is that I put what is due for the week. So you can see this one is what I printed out, weekly planner. I put the date, what is urgent. Urgent is what is due by the Thursday. They are urgent to me. So you will put what is urgent to you in the course of the day. Whatever comes in the middle of the week is urgent. So you want to put it down in that urgent section. And then things to do are Monday through Saturday, however way you want to schedule your days so that you stay on top of the schedule. It's very important, staying on top of your schedule. It's stressful, but it's doable. We can do this. So get you your planner. It's very cheap. This bundle, these three beautiful planners, this one student planner, this daily and then weekly planner, the three combined in a, and this weekly planner is about 372 pages. It's about 372 pages, so you can have when you go to the link in the description of this video, you can go to the website and buy this three for, I believe it's $4.99, which is very cheap. And then download it to your computer and have you your schedule. So this is fillable, as you can see. So I just put my date, 24th. It started from 24th up to 5, which is May 30th. And then what is important, like I said, what is going to be important is what is due in the middle of the week. So we have a Thursday, May 27th. It has something due. So I make sure that I put it down there. You make sure that you list what is due in the middle of the week. You put it in the what is important section, which is going to help you stay on top of your schedule. Yes, so see me do that right now. So orientation quiz. Let me put orientation quiz right here. All right. And then what else is due? Let me go back into the schedule and see. We have dosage calculation practice A. We have, yes, practice A, it was due May 27th. So you want to put that. Practice B was due May 30th. Okay. So let me go in here and then I'll put. So, and one thing is that you don't want to wait till the due date. Don't wait till the due date. So very important, you make sure you schedule yourself so that you are not going to. And I know things happen, like I have a very dear one who died last 2 weeks, and it's been very, very rough just thinking about the death. And so things happen in our lives, but if you have these planners, you can print out your schedule, get you your tape. I have my paper tape, as you can see. Yes, and then I tape it to my window. I'm always by the window. I tape it so no matter how busy I get in the day, I'm always able to look on my planner, and then I see my to-do list. So today's to-do list, I make sure I put, if I have to read 2 chapters, I'm going to put 2 chapters. 2 chapters of mental health class. So I make sure I do that. And then whilst, you know, I'm thinking of all this to do, I make sure that I type in all the things, I mean, my breakfast, my lunch, my dinner, whatever I want to plan for the day. I do also put it there. And then extra curriculum, extra activities. What am I going to do? I'm going to go to groceries. I go to the groceries. I'll take my daughter to the speech therapy. Okay, so what is the focus for this week? Okay, so last week I had clinicals. So I'll put my clinicals. The focus is to make sure that I get in touch with my preceptor, the one who I'm going to do shadow training and follow her around and learn about how to take care of people with psychosis and, you know, anxiety and depression disorders. So clinical rotation. I'll put clinical rotation. Get in touch with clinical preceptor. So that's my focus for the week. So I know that that is important to me, that I get that done. So with this planner, you'll be able to stay on top of things, which I know that, I mean, like I said, things get in the way, but if you plan and you try to stay on top of the plan in your schedules, it will go well. It should go well. And if for anything you get stressful, hey, we have our Facebook page. You can always voice out things, and you have people that will encourage you 24/7, that will keep you going, so that you feel, you know that you are not alone in this race of getting the bachelor's degree done. So I hope this helps. All right, so head to that website and get you your planners, and let's schedule our classes, get excited about it. do our best and let's get this done. The website name is carrysquared.com. Carrysquared.com. You head to the their shop and then or the books page, and then you can order you a digital planner, which is very cheap over there for the three bundle. All right, have a blast.